No. This is not what you think. You've caught me in the middle of a very tender moment. This is an act of charity, of love, dare I say, tenderness. True, the breathing has stopped, but that happens to all of us, sooner or later. Anyway, I had as much to do with her changing condition, in her transformation from living to being unalive, as any of you. The blue silk scarf, you say? This one? The one held tightly in my hand? What about it? So what if it's wrapped tightly around this dear woman's neck? Why so suspicious? Why so cynical? It's purely decoration, an aesthetic matter, that's all. Surely even you, with your wide-open minds, can see this.